That's right. Facts. Strap yourself in. It's going to be mega. So, Matt, have you got any facts about this?
Yeah, I've got two facts tonight, actually. Firstly, this is the longest cathedral in the world. At 189 metres. And secondly, this is not really cathedral related, but it's Liverpool related. I found out today there's a band called Ringo and Death Star. They've got to be good. I know, but I haven't heard them. They might be terrible. Fact.
My fact isn't about Liverpool or the cathedral, but I was very interested to find out today that your nose helps heat up air to body temperature before it enters your lungs.
It's a hard one to follow. I've actually got two facts, and you get to choose. One is a fact that's interesting and true, and it's about the architect who designed this cathedral. The other fact is probably made up by a tabloid newspaper, and it's about the drug intake of Craig Charles. Do you want architect? No. Craig Charles? Apparently, he once inhaled 60 crack pipes in just 4 hours, and he got his driver to buy not one, not two, but 9 pornographic magazines for him. So he sat at the back, actually, so pat him on the back. Thank you, Craig.
Really, how do I follow that? I never have any facts about cathedrals, to my shame, but I do have facts about coffee shops because they're pretty much my favourite thing. And today, Laura and I went to Bold Street Coffee, and I have to say, it's on a par with my favourite coffee shop ever, and therefore my favourite coffee. And it's just amazing, and you all have to go. And I love Liverpool because of it. So, fact.
Actually about the cathedral. I found that this is only the third Anglican cathedral built since the Reformation, after St. Paul's and Truro Cathedral. So, there you go.
I really like bells. And this cathedral has a bell that weighs 4 tons. And with a collection of bells that they've got here. I don't know what the collective noun is for bells, I'm sure it's something complicated. they're the loudest and highest in, oh, I can't remember if it's the world or Britain. Anyway, one of them weighs 4 tons, so that's really good.
Touching my skin, who has